Welcome to my channel. I am Sridhar here. Today we learn what is leaching. This is most important purification process of ore, that is concentration process, than cyanide leaching. Under cyanide leaching, how to make ionic equation, then cementation. What is leaching? Leaching is an important method for concentrating ore. What is the principle of leaching? This method is based on the solubility of the ore in a suitable solvent and the reactions in aqueous solution. In this method, the crushed ore is allowed to dissolve in a suitable solvent. The metal present in the ore is converted to its soluble salt or complex, while the gangue remain insoluble. By using the solubility difference, we can easily separate ore particle from gangue. This is the basic principle of leaching. Cyanide leaching. This can be well understood by using an example. We can consider crushed ore of gold, which is leached with aerated dilute solution of sodium cyanide. If you stir this mixture well, the reaction between gold and sodium cyanide to produce soluble cyanide complex. Whereas the gangue with gold ore, that is aluminosilicate, remains insoluble. By using this, we can easily separate gangue from gold ore by using ordinary filtration. Chemical reaction takes place. This is ore in solid state, that is gold, aqueous solution of sodium cyanide with oxygen. Reaction takes place between gold and sodium cyanide to produce sodium RO cyanide, a complex compound which is soluble in water along with sodium hydroxide. This is the reaction takes place. But in our syllabus, they given ionic equation. How to make ionic equation from this? Now, sodium cyanide, sodium hydroxide, sodium RO cyanides are soluble in water and always they in ionic form. Listen, sodium cyanide Na plus En minus in solution, sodium RO cyanide Na plus AuCN twice minus, sodium hydroxide Na plus OH minus. By using this, we can go for ionic equation. Listen, Au solid, from sodium cyanide take only CN minus, aqueous O2 water gives AuCN twice minus, that is RO cyanide complex, then from sodium hydroxide take OH minus. This is ionic equation. Now we have to balance this ionic equation. How to balance? Listen, here we have water. Water contains two hydrogen. Therefore, in the product side in front of OH, we have to use even number. Even number means 2, 4, 6 like this. In the reactant side, 2 oxygen plus 1 oxygen, 3 oxygen. So we cannot make 3 here because hydrogen is an even number. Therefore, the next even number of 3 is 4. Make 4. Now, 4 hydrogen, water, we have only 2 hydrogen. Therefore, make it 2 in front of 1. Now, 2 oxygen plus 2 oxygen, 4 oxygen, 4 oxygen. Balanced. Now, we concentrate cyanide, CN minus. In RO cyanide, the cyanide is in twice. Twice means 2. Therefore, in front of this cyanide reactant side, how to put even number like 2, 4, 6, 8? What is the suitable number here? The ionic equation, how to balance net charge. In the product side, we have 4 minus, here 1 minus, 5 minus. Therefore, the next even number of 5 is 6. If you make 6 means, here we have to put 3 into 2, 6. 6 means 3 minus, 4 minus, 7 minus. Therefore, that number is not suitable. Therefore, the next even number of 6 is 8. Make 8. Now, 8 cyanide in the product side in front of RO cyanide, make 4. 4 into 2, 8. Now, 4 gold is there in the product side. Therefore, in the reactant side, make 4. Now, all the atoms, both sides are balanced. See, net charge. Here we have 8 minus, here we have 4 minus, plus 4 minus, 8 minus. Now the ionic equation is balanced. Next step is recovery of metal of interest from the complex by reduction. Gold can be recovered by reacting with the deoxygenated leached solution with zinc. We have a solution that solution as RO cyanide complex ion that is treated with zinc, that is treated with zinc to produce zinc cyanide complex ion, and gold is precipitated. This is just a metal displacement reaction. How to balance this ionic equation? Now you see here, in zinc cyanide we have 4 cyanide, therefore make in front of RO cyanide 2. 2 gold, therefore 2 in front of gold in the product side. The equation is balanced. Net charge 2 minus 2 minus balanced. By this way, the crushed gold ore is concentrated and recovered as a gold. Here, we have to understand what is meant by cementation. In the above equation, in RO cyanide complex, gold is present as Au+. Whereas in the product side, gold is in zero oxidation state. Therefore, what is cementation? Conversion of Au plus 2 Au. What is cementation? The process of gold is reduced to its elemental state. It is known as cementation. I hope you understand everything. What is leaching? What is cyanide leaching? How to make ionic equation from chemical equation? What is cementation? Without any doubt. If you like this video, share, comment and like. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Bye.